The funnel report in Mixpanel is specifically designed to help you measure the performance of funnels in your website or application. A funnel is a series of steps that a visitor or user need to go through to reach a specific milestone. For this video, I'm going to create a funnel report which will help me see how good Feedio's profile pages are in converting visitors to email subscribers. So the funnel looks like this. A visitor lands on a profile page, enters their email on the page, and then confirms a subscription by clicking on a link that is sent to them over email. Thankfully, we have events being sent to Mixpanel for each step in this process. So let's go ahead and create our funnel. The first thing I need to do is click on the Add button to add our first step. I'm going to pick the page view event and add a filter to only include page views where the page category is equal to profile. Next, I'm going to add my second step, which is opt-in profile. This event is triggered when someone enters their email in a profile page. And lastly, I'm going to add the final step. Subscribe email profile. If I scroll down, I can now see the funnel, totals for each step, and the conversion rate between each step. We can see that the conversion rate between step 1 and step 2 is very low. This is something my team and I can now focus on improving. Before I wrap up this lecture, I'd like to share 3 tips on how you can get more value from the funnel report. The first tip is that you can save reports for easy access in the future. To do this, simply click on Save, give your report a name, and click on Save. The second tip is to click on the button to the right of the visualization to change the report type. You can use this functionality to drill down into the funnel to learn more about it. The last tip is to use the Compare to Past feature to easily see if you've improved the performance of your funnel between periods. I've included some useful resources in the curriculum to help you master funnel analytics. Make sure to check out the article titled The Feature Adoption Funnel: How to Track and Measure Feature Adoption. See you in the next lecture.